Patrick J. Adams as Michael Mike Ross. Patrick Joannes Adams was born on August 27, 1981. He is a Canadian actor and director. He is best known for playing Mike Ross, a brilliant college dropout turned unlicensed lawyer in USA Network's TV series Suits. For his role in Suits, Adams was nominated for Outstanding Performance by a Male Actor in a Drama Series at the 18th Screen Actors Guild Awards. Adams was born in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. His mother is Rowan Marsh. His father is journalist Claude Adams. He attended Northern Secondary School. Following his parents' divorce, Adams moved from Toronto to Los Angeles at age 19, where he attended the University of Southern California, earning a BFA. After earning the Jack Nicholson Award in 2004, which provided scholarships directly funded by the eponymous actor to outstanding performers at the school, and earning his BFA, he immediately began working on a production of Edward Albee's The Goat, or Who is Sylvia, at the Mark Taper Forum. Adams appeared in episodes of Cold Case, Pretty Little Liars, Jack and Bobby, and has since had roles in Lost, Friday Night Lights, Without a Trace, Commander-in-Chief, Heartland, Ghost Whisperer, NCIS, Cupid, Luck, Raising the Bar, Legends of Tomorrow, Lie to Me, and Suits. He starred as twin brothers in the 2008 ABC pilot Good Behavior, executive produced by Rob Thomas. In 2009, he signed for the male lead in the one-hour drama The Dealership, starring opposite Tricia Helfer and William Devane. His television appearances grew over the next few years, from guest appearances on Numbers to recurring role as a love interest for Adrian Pellicky on Friday Night Lights and leads in TV features like the romantic comedy Christmas in Boston. In 2007, he moved up to guest appearances on top-rated shows like Lost, where he played a young man who sought out John Locke, played by Terry O'Quinn, while maintaining his presence in the Los Angeles theater scene, most notably with an award-winning production of Marat Said, which he produced and directed for the Blue House Theater Company. In 2010, Adams guest starred in Pretty Little Liars in the fifth episode, Reality Bites Me, as Ezra Fitz's college friend Hardy. In summer 2011, he began starring in the co-lead role of Mike Ross in Suits on the basic cable USA Network after being fired from the pilot of NBC's Friends with Benefits. He garnered much acclaim for his role in the series, which has continued into its seventh season in 2017 to 2018. Since season 3, Adams has been listed as a co-producer of Suits with co-star Gabriel Macht and has directed some episodes. On January 30, 2018, it was announced Adams was departing from the show following the completion of its seventh season. He appeared in HBO's 2012 TV series Luck as recurring character Nathan Israel. In 2016, Adams was cast as Hourman in the TV series Legends of Tomorrow. Playing the Rex Tyler iteration, he appeared at the end of the season 1 finale before being killed off in the season 2 premiere. Adams' work in film includes supporting roles in Old School and 213, and lead roles in Weather Girl, a 2009 Slam Dance entry, and the 2009 Berlin International Film Festival competitor Rage, directed by Sally Potter. In the beginning of 2018, he released his first own short film, We Are Here. He wrote, directed, and acted in the short film together with his wife, Torin Belisario. Adams has been married to Pretty Little Liars star Torin Belisario since December 2016. The two met in 2009 when they were cast opposite each other in the play Equivocation. Prior to his appearance on Pretty Little Liars, Adams and Belisario had broken up, but they got back together after Adams' guest appearance on Pretty Little Liars in 2010. Adams and Belisario married on December 10, 2016 in Santa Barbara, California. In October 2018, Adams announced the birth of the couple's daughter, Aurora. Adams was one of the guests at his Suits co-star Meghan Markle's wedding to Prince Harry at St. George Chapel, Windsor Castle on May 19, 2018. Adams was awarded honorary life membership of University College Dublin Law Society in September 2013. Adams plays the guitar and is an avid photographer who owns over 25 cameras. His photos were featured in Suits Behind the Lens and hashtag PJA Gallery events. Patrick J. Adams has a net worth of $10 million.